Mother Nature gave us something that's richer than our imagination.
We saw a very peculiar pattern.
Never seen anything like this before.
I remember him saying, remember this word, CRISPR.
You can actually use CRISPR to change DNA.
David's doctor told me, just hold on, there's something coming.
We've never had the ability to change the fundamental chemical nature of who we are, and now we do. And what do we do with that?
Our pig is the most advanced genome-modified animal running on Earth.
My lab has been accused of taking science fiction and turning it into science fact. I consider that very high praise.
We could engineer a single gene that could potentially make us all more muscular. But should we make that universally available?
Many people find what we're doing to be disturbing, or they're not ready for it.
Что человек может создавать человека, человек, который может воевать без страха и без боли. И вот то, о чем я сейчас сказал, может быть страшнее ядерной бомбы.
Should we really be manipulating the heredity of future generations given our lack of knowledge about so many things?
I don't know where you draw the line between not having albinism and deciding your kid needs to be an extra foot taller so they can be a good oarsman and go to Yale. Where is that line? Who's going to draw that?
Anything that would stop my child from suffering, I'm for.
You know, draw this ethical line wherever you want, but don't draw it in front of my disease.
Humans are very good at inventing things, but they're very, very bad at working out what the implications are.
The balance of nature is built of a series of interrelationships between living things and between living things and their environment.
Often you don't realize that you're in the middle of a revolution until after the revolution has occurred.